Hello, I'm Ryan.
And I'm Callum.
And this is Flatline Banter, Christmas special.
So, today we've got a load of fun for you.
Well, but right now, we've got an interview with an elf. Go have a look at it.
Hello, this is Joshua Smith. I'm here at the Stripper's Pole and I'm talking to Mark the Elf. And he's fighting for elf rights. So, what are these rights exactly?
Elf care.
That's a hilarious joke. And are you fighting for these rights because you can't get an erection?
No, that's why I guess.
Okay then. Okay, well, that's all we have time for, so you can go away. Go away. And back to you at the studio, people who I don't like.
Well, screw you too. Oh, we got him later. I don't know why, but we got him later.
Yeah, anyway, time for a special moment from one of our Santas.
Two bars of piano, then it starts singing. This is Hallelujah.
Good.
All right. Well, that didn't go quite well as planned, don't you think?
Anyway, we'll see more from later when he's a little less tipsy.
Yeah. Oh, and next I see on here is we've got a Scrooge interview, and it's going to be absolutely amazing with a... Is that poker?
Let's have a look at that, shall we?
Yeah, let's have a look at it. Camera on there.
All in. So, Lee, how's that process been coming?
Well, actually...
I've lost interest.
What the hell is this? What are you doing? Flip at work. Get back to work! Oh, bloody hell.
Royal flush. Mike, that was your fault.
Wow, that Santa's a bitter drinker.
Yeah, no wonder he wants his elf care, I know, right?
Yeah.
So, hope Josh is ready for the next part, because I'm pretty sure it's him with Scrooge. Yep.
Yeah, let's have a look at him.
Just cut from that part.
Hello, this is Josh Smith again. This time I'm here with Ebenezer Scrooge. Ebenezer, it's a wonderful displeasure to have you on this show.
Yeah.
Anyway, so you were visited by the ghosts of Christmas past, present and future, after being visited by the ghost of Bob Marley, is that correct?
No, it was Jacob Marley.
Oh, that sucks. But anyway, yes, what did the past show you?
The past showed me how disappointing my love life was.
You were the ladies' man, were you?
I hate you.
Anyway, so what did the present show you? Well, did it show you me and my girlfriend having glorious love together? And she was like,
No, it just showed my brother with his wife playing a game.
Oh, a game. Yeah, anyway, you could have learned something. But anyway, yes, but what about the future ghost? What did the future ghost show you?
All he showed me was my own gravestone, as well as yours.
I don't see why you have mine, but did yours say that you died alone and unloved and an asshole?
Yes, yes, and no.
Oh. Well, anyway, but that's all we've got time for today. I'm glad that our time is done here because I bloody hate you.
I hate you too.
I got you a birthday present. Well, Christmas present. I like this one. You can go now.
I hate you.
Shoot.
This stuff stinks.
Tee-hee. It looks like he's been raped by a candy monster.
We don't care, just keep going. You get out and swim until your heart's like. Yeah.
Yeah, and back to the studio, I suppose. Oh, it's falling off. Here you go.
Well, that was really amazing. I must say, man, but you are fired.
Yeah, totally.
What about my healthcare?
Shut up, Mark.
Well, on that note, let's see Santa to play us out.
Merry Christmas!
Nice, Mark.
Cue the outros.
He wrapped his arms around her shoulder, and the voice said, sounded older. He said, Mom, I got something on my mind. Are you picking this up?